But we got some more Zambian music on the channel A. Crazy finishes today. Let's have Cleo Ice Queen on the channel A. Yo, Zambia kuchalo. Oh, yeah. Zambia kuchalo.
Zambia kuchalo.
Muka. Zambia to the world, guys. I appreciate all the support y'all have been giving. Today, I'm with my Ghanaian friend Connie over here. She got her makeup business. Make sure you go check it out if you're in the UK. But guys, today, yo, Zambia have been going crazy right now.
Is it?
Their music has been blowing up. Yo, Map, Slap D, like, I've been discovering it and it's been crazy. But there's one girl, Cleo Ice Queen, which I reacted to. She's cold. She's very cold. You understand? Like, I love my female rappers. So today, I was like, let me get one fine woman over here so she can actually give y'all the brow down. Let's see what you think about Zambian music since you haven't heard yet. But guys, you know what to do. Recommend some more down below. Blow this up. And then let's see if y'all give us like 250 likes. Then we'll check out some more and I'll get Connie back on the channel. But you ready?
I am.
It's ready. Oh yeah, introduce yourself. I feel like I'm just talking.
Hey y'all, I'm Connie, CEO of CC Beauty. So if you want to get your makeup, that first account is just Connie.
You did your makeup nicely though, I can't lie. Like, yeah. Let's get into it. Let's see what Cleo Ice Queen say. Hey. She said, boy, don't control me. I can do this on my own.
Period.
Guys.
Period. That's the energy we need.
I know. Do you die for...
For what?
I can't say the word on YouTube. But
why?
Because I want money.
Never.
You know, guys, please. Some women, you know, they lose their brains and now they'll be cooking, doing all this breakfast for this nigga. Guys, please, okay. Respect yourselves.
Don't do that, girls.
I beg.
Don't do that. So boy, be on your way.
Steam. Woke up from my slumber feeling brand new. Bro, and the Zambian women love to rap as well. That's what I like.
Is it?
They're not just all doing that like fancy.
She's giving boss chick vibes.
Man. Oh, boss chick.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it's.
Yeah.
They're that girl type shit. Hang on. Why do finally come full circle? Mm. It's funny how I was never really good enough for you. I guess it's what you call life. You don't get a rehearsal. Boy, you gotta tell me what to do. You don't know nothing about what I've been through. I don't need you know to control me. So boy, be on your way. I don't need you to stay. Period. I can do it on my
speaking own. Speaking facts.
Don't talk your shit.
Said, I don't need you to stay because we don't need niggas to stay. Sorry, but.
She ain't talking about me though. Okay. Young cars, last. Now everybody go to breakfast. Shayo. So boy, be on your way. I don't need you to stay.
Been doing on my own. I'm a boss on my own. I love her makeup. Yeah, baby, but you know me got it. I don't want your money, but your love for me. So be on your way, so be on your way.
That's cold, talking to the mannequins. Yeah. Yeah, she looks beautiful though.
She does.
Towela.
Wow.
Zambia, your women like this.
Wow, this is nice.
Trust me, looks like they're ready for their wedding.
Really.
I don't need you to stay. I can do it on my own. I'm a boss on my own. So don't be on your way. I don't need you to stay.
Let me add that to my playlist.
Bro.
Let me add that to my playlist.
This is some motivation for the woman, boy. Cleo Ice Queen, on my way. On my own.
My own.
Your Cleo.
No, Cleo Ice Queen. Jeez, I see gay. Gig. Fire. Women, yo.
Beautiful.
Gee, and nah, I like this song over here, man. Like, on my own. Just women empowerment type of shit. Like, guys, in this life, you don't need nobody. Please. You got your own. You understand? Do on your own life shit. But yeah, what do you think about that?
It's really good. Like, I love their attitude. They don't need no man. They can do everything on their own.
Trust me, they got the X Factor.
That's how it should
be. No cap bias. But yeah, so take this, be amazing guys. Zambia Kuchalo, thanks for pushing my channel, and also you get me, I'm gonna keep pushing your music. I'm gonna be on a podcast literally tomorrow, so make sure I'll tap in with one of these big Zambian podcasters. He's number 7 on the chart, so guys, when Phoenix hops on, you better go number 1. Me, I don't do 2. You understand? I'm not the 1 or 2. So yeah, me, don't play with me. But guys, I'll see you there. Until next time, Phoenixes. Thank you, Connor, for coming through. I appreciate it. No cap. So until next time, Phoenixes. Give us the L. I'm gonna take the W. Okay. Hey. I'm sad, I know.